Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you how to downgrade Instagram old versions on iPhone and Android phone. Recently, lot of Instagram user has been reported in new updates some issue in the Instagram. Now this question is, I went to old versions of the Instagram. Now this question is, what is the process for that? First of all, find out the Instagram applications, present alt and here tap on the remove and uninstalls. Once the successfully uninstallation is completed, now open the Chrome and Safari browser. In the search bar, search old version Instagram. Here the official up to down trusted website is available. This website link I give you on description box. Here the number of Instagram old versions options available. Here the scroll down and find one which one you went to download installs. Here the please make sure select the any old versions of the Instagrams. Here scroll down and find out the green download options. Now simple tap on the download options. Here the pop-up for the confirmations, tap on the download. This way too you can easily download old versions of the Instagram on your Android phone. Download successfully done after again install the Instagram applications on your phone. This way too you can easily downgrade old versions of the Instagram. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.